No, no, fuck you, car. I don't care about you. You're not even my partner anymore. I'm taking a taxi home. Fuck you, I drive through you. You mean shit. Beating my chick at the gym. She's gonna love me and then break my heart. Because that's what women do. We can even start like a little family. So we're just waiting for her to get here? Oh, hey! Oh, yeah, I should just kiss her now. I should just kiss her now while she's here. I don't know what that means. I'm confused as much as you are. I don't know where we're. Rainy day? No, how do I kiss? I don't know how to kiss. Flirty. Compliment appearance. I get some weird music on the back. I was like, yeah, it says Roman's out in the air. He wants to fuck her up. I want to kiss you, but I can't. It's like, it's just Anthony and Molly now. Hopefully they have a great date. Okay, cool. Special. I just gotta be careful that I don't accidentally click on something to destroy her. Romantic. Where is the kiss sign? Did we ask her her sign? What's your flirtation joke? Yeah. See that bench? It's got your initials carved into it. You know what they are? B and J. That didn't work too well. Let's go inside. Come on, let's swim. Come on. Come with me. Come with me. Molly, we're on a date. Yeah, fucking flex. Yeah. That's confidence right there. Confidence 101. Let's go do it. Let's go fit atmosphere. Yeah, quality of the workout. Ooh, oh, ooh, 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 ooh. Hey, hey. Oh, I can't look at other women. Sorry. I'm in a relationship. It's serious. Serious. Where are you going? Molly, where are you going? Why don't you want to get in the pool with me? Ew, I don't want to swim with old man balls. Oh, God. Alright, let's do it. Fucking jack the shit out of everyone. Go, swim. You like swimming, right? That's fun for you? Strange. Just swim, relax, man. Swim here. Just swim. No, swim here. God. Is this relaxing? Are we relaxed? Are we relaxed enough? Can't we do like a group workout? Molly! Yeah. Oh! Hey! What the hell does that mean? What, you want flowers in the water? We can't do that. Swim here. Yeah. No, I want to be your friend. Don't you dare fucking talk to him. I will kill you. Splash. Is that rude? That's like a flirtatious splash, right? Stop talking to him. Wow, I'm actually being jealous. Holy shit. Why are you wearing your sunglasses like that? Splash, come on, splash her. Oh, is she happy? Is she happy? Is she gonna be pissed? Oh god, it looks like she's frowning. No, be happy with you. No, it was. Hold breath contest. I hope you know CPR because you take my breath away. Oh god, he's doing it too. I hope he fucking drowns. I hate him. Let's see who wins. Let's see who dies first. It's a game of chance, game of risk. Oh, she wants to see a movie too? Alright, fine. I'll put you on that wish. Hey, look, we're having fun! Yay! Oh god, how they've been holding their breath for about fucking like 8 minutes now. Maybe you should, you shouldn't hold your breath anymore, buddy? Whew! Adrenaline rush will keep the sim pump running around. I won! Hell yeah! But I gotta tell her that she won, because you gotta always do that. You gotta make that person feel better. Let's get the hell out of the gym. Let's do it. Hey, what the fuck?! No, he just fucking splashed me. No, it's gonna fucking bro down. I don't fucking know. You splash him back. I don't fucking know this douchebag. Fucking splash him. Who the fuck are you? You're fucking nobody, bro. You don't fucking splash me. I splash you again. Huh? Fucking splash you again. Don't fucking I'm in front of my date. Why do you gotta embarrass me, bro? Come on. Get the fuck out of here. I don't know you. I don't respect you. Get the hell out of here. Fuck, let's go. Let's go, Molly. We got cocksuckers in the pool. I'm not a fan of that when we're at the pool. Maybe we should shower off together? No, that's we've only known each other for a couple days. We can't do that yet. Alright, let's go. Let's get the hell out of here. Let's blow this popsicle stand. Let's go catch a movie. You hungry? Molly, get out of the pool. Molly, get out of the pool. Wendy, get out of the pool. Molly, get out of the fucking pool. Great, I'm naked. Oh, God, Molly, you are killing me. Call over here. Get out of the pool. Come on, hurry up. I gotta tell you a secret. You know what the secret is? The fucking movie's starting in 15 minutes, you piece of shit. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Can you walk any fucking slower? It's seriously as if you don't even want to. And take off those glasses. They make you look dumb. An intelligent pastry chef. You actually remind me of Karen Knightley. Maybe you were a good choice for marriage material. Okay, let's go. Special? No. Flirt? No, I want to go somewhere. Let's have a hug. Let's just hug each other again, especially while you're naked and I'm naked. This is the closest thing we're going to have. Aww. Change outfit. Athletic, you know. Let's go see a movie. Fuck yeah! No, where are you going? No, how do I ask to go somewhere? No, don't leave! Don't leave! Where? No, I want you to come back home. Daredevil. Fucking watch this shit! Watch this, younger. Jump from the balcony! Where'd I go? Oh, shit. I'm doing a Daredevil to impress you! I want to impress you. I hope she likes Daredevil, people. If she doesn't, I could break her heart, and that's something I don't want to do. I feel like I really have an affinity for this woman. I'm so glad I didn't go for the ugly chick. Nothing wrong with ugly chicks, it's just, you know, I didn't think this girl was going to like me. But it's cool, I'm building up this relationship. What am I doing? I just ate shit off the floor, that's not good. Why would I do that? That's dumb. That's a stupid Daredevil thing. Oh, she thinks I'm okay. No. I just want to ask her to come back to my place. Oh, flower. I need that. Can I buy her stuff? Pana Badizzle. Oh, yeah. No, we have a relationship going. I don't know how to steal the deal. Come on, appearance again. She's a good friend. I gotta just pucker up and kiss her. I don't know how to ask you to come out for a movie. Fuck it, we'll just keep being flirty. Yeah, that's good. This is. I don't know how to get her to Hong Kong. I don't know how to ask her to go to the movies. How do I view the map? Zoom out. No, it doesn't really count. Oh, here's the view map. Let's go to the movies. Join political career. No. I don't want to fucking join a political career. These are fucking liars and thieves. Let's go home. Good. Where's my sim? Wait. You're going home without her? Oh, Jesus Christ. How do I invite her over? Wait, no. We have to be in a group. No. Don't go home. Don't go home. We're gonna form a group. Don't fuck this shit up, bro. Don't fuck this shit up. Get over here. Look, she's running to you. She loves you. Darnagar. Let's form a group. Let's do this shit. Woohoo with Molly. Woohoo is a lot of fun. I have to woohoo with someone. I don't have to Oh, God, that's what woohoo means. Oh, Jesus. I still have to kiss her first. I want to woohoo. I would like to woohoo. I feel as though our relationship is really good, and we should woohoo. Romantic. No. How do I woohoo you? I don't know how to woohoo you. Oh, shit. I don't know how to get her to come home with me. Oh, God. Wait, so what if we end the date? Let's go back there. God, I spent like fucking 9. I'm ready to go to submission to home. Pretty fun. Maybe we'll go together sometime. No, why don't you come back to my house? Oh, why are you out here? No. Don't leave me. Don't leave me. Fuck. Don't follow her. Follow her home. Oh, God. We just lost our love of our life. Let's go home. We gotta go to bed. Shit. Alright, let's go to sleep. Oh, man. That's when she slept right there. God, I miss her already. I gotta woohoo her. Go, come on, run, run. Oh, you're taking a taxi? Oh, God, not the rape taxi again. Bad shit happens to good people in bad taxis. This is, oh, wow, I just got ran over by a car, too. That's just the worst form of luck. Let's go. Take a nap. Fucking do it. Swim. Swindle. There we go. Go to bed. Fucking think about how we can actively seek her out tomorrow. Let's marry her. So that way she can just sleep in our house and we can split the assets 50-50 and build and buy a better house almost. I love her. This is the girl of my dreams. Don't want to be weird, but I kind of feel like I have a slight, just a tiny, tiny bit connection with her, like in real life. Like I kind of, this chick is kind of cool. And like, I think I'd be a little bit annoyed if she broke up with me. Like I'd be a little sad on the inside. Like let's say 100% is my overall like wholeness, like of me personally. I think 1% sadness would come over me if I lost her in real life. I'd be like, wow, I felt like we had something special. And then I have to go find her and murder her and kill her. Because no one leaves me. No, I'm kidding. If she wants to leave and be happy, that's fine. But if she wakes up with a horse's head in her bed, not my fault. I didn't do anything. Do I have anything to drink? Nope, empty. Okay, that's what I get for not filling up something to drink before I do a commentary. Remember, kids, if you're going to commentate, fill up a drink. I can care less about work. Bed night sleep. Sleeping Jammer makes... Oh, fuck. Very hungry. Oh, fuck me. Oh, yeah, you are hungry. Come on. Let's make something. Let's have a quick meal. No. Quick meal. Cereal's good. No. What the fuck does that... Oh, maybe I should buy a better bed. How much am I of? $2,000? Yeah, I can probably afford a better bed. Better bed would probably be pretty good, actually. You know? Maybe a little bigger. Maybe a little more expensive. Fuck it. You go eat that. Gonna buy a better bed. Sledgehammer tool. Not sure if I like that. Oh, God. Oh, okay, cool. Gives me back the money. I thought I was just gonna fucking annihilate it for no reason. Pretty sure that's not kosher. Okay, hand tool. Alright, fine. Let's go to bed. Bedroom. Beds. That is kind of cheap bed. Double sleep raft. That's affordable and yet comfortable. Alright, cool. Wow, that's really fucking expensive. Alright, I should definitely get a good night's sleep off that bad boy. Okay, cool. Oh, I don't have that much money either. That's alright. Wonder how he pays for his food. I think he pays for his food. Length of each life can give you the chance to full experience a lifetime. At the moment, wait, the length of each life stage can be adjusted at will to give. Yes. How do I? Okay, I think I have it maxed out. I hope so. Because I'm enjoying the young adult stage. This is good stuff. Get the ladies, the chicks. Unless I can also be the teen and go for the ladies as well. Be like that awkward teenager. I like you. Derp. Okay, I'm going to smell too. Am I good? Enough hunger? Oh God, I'm going to fucking smell all day. And then she's definitely not going to want to date me. Fuck it. Take an extreme shower. Go. Quickly. You're running out of time. Carpool's there. Fuck. Do we have time for a shower? No, we don't. Shit. Damn it. We're going to fucking smell. We're going to get fired for smelling. Fun. I still like that thing. Entertain. Anthony's quite having a good time. It's keeping stress down. That's good. Good. But then fucking... Okay. Yeah, I'm going to be stressed out when cars fucking run us over. I got to call her. I have to woo-woo her. And I have to be logical. And I have to take a move. I have so much shit I have to do with her. God, it's like a real woman. Except none of the real satisfaction. Except for the 1% sadness I was talking about. I really just want to quit my job. But I kind of can't. I want to be an international super spy, but I mean, what's more important, being a super spy or love?